Mayor Bill Peduto wants to change zoning laws to help restaurants in Pittsburgh. This all has to do with parking, as more people bike, walk, or even use public transportation. The mayor's proposal would reduce the number of off-street parking spaces required for city restaurant owners. The Planning Commission will consider the proposal at its meeting, which is later this month.